Talitha Vickers is live in Greensboro, where City Councilman Talitha will make an announcement later today.
That's right. We're talking about Zack Matheny. He's expected to join five others in the run for Congressman Howard Coble's seat. Now, many people are now vying for Representative Coble's seat ever since he made announcements last month that he was going to retire. Now, Coble has held his congressional seat since 1985. Greensboro City Councilman Zack Matheny is expected to talk about his political future, which could include a run for Coble's seat. And he's not the only one after it. Laura Field, as well as Phil Berger Jr., Don Webb, Mark Walker, and Dan Collison all plan to run for Coble's seat as well. Candidates can officially file for there as candidates in February, and we are expected to hear what Matheny's big announcement is expected to be today at 11 o'clock. That's going to happen here in Greensboro at Corey Aviation. Live in Greensboro, Talitha Vickers, WXII 12 News.
All right, stay with WXII to find out more on that announcement.